A similar problem was encountered in Denmark in 1998. This time the bridge was already constructed and started to display dramatic oscillations even in light winds. The design for the Storebælt bridge had been tested in wind tunnels, but it was later discovered that at a scale of just 1 to 80, the models were not giving useful information. The problem is that complex aerodynamic phenomena aren't always reproduced in scale model testing, and you can't put the whole bridge into a wind tunnel.
Thank you. Thank you.